I'm Steven Vessa. I'm the CEO and founder of Frozone, a cooler company that specializes in convenience. For my company, I'm seeking an investment of $60,000. With the $60,000, I plan to expand my company by opening online retail as well as continuing to add premium features to my products. Have you ever been to the beach and just carrying that heavy, awkward cooler and as you're dragging through the sand, just making a mess? Maybe you're lucky enough to have a friend who also grabs the other hand to let it go and just hearing everything clank. But my company, Frozone, has solved this problem with our innovative product, the Cool Pack. The Cool Pack is a revolutionary twist on the cooler. Unlike other coolers, it's worn on the back instead of the arm. And because of this, it's much easier to carry and it doesn't shake up your drinks and foods as much. My competitors are Walmart and Coleman. And these two competitors are very big, and because of this, they don't get to specialize on their specific customers. But my customers were more specialty oriented, and we allow this for more convenience. And because of this, our competitors don't stand a chance. My market niche are the people that enjoy going to the beach and Legos. These are tens of thousands of people that enjoy vacationing every year, and while doing this, they don't like spending time dragging these coolers and much rather be spending time having fun. My milestones are today. We're opening stores in Connecticut. We're opening two retailers in Connecticut by April 2016, and we're actually finishing out the stress test on the product itself to see what the product can handle. Right now, our revenue is predicted to be $10,000 within our first year, and it's expected to more than double within our next year once our product is known as advertised on the beach by the people that bring the product. With your investment and my experience working with my father and his own business, I feel like the sky is the limit. Thank you for your time.